yesterday. These are all common. There's just a bunch of highways there, so the end of there, I kept it going all the way to here, so now it ends over here, where the other highway used to be. And it's kind of busy now here, but okay. So, the buses are so good. Oh my god, the buses are so happy.
What the?
this is kind of a freaking mountain. Oh my god, I just got screenshots. Screenshot saved. I think I'm gonna have to take screenshots because it's F12. I can't remember. This should be the thumbnail. Such an amazing scene ever. I think that there should be a way to get it. Noises. Yeah, I think that there should just be a little bit of it. Kind of does ruin the videos, but not much. This is kind of the medium terrors on the TVs, medium terrors. Medium terrors, not the nicest terrors, saying that it does have some of the nicest views. Best views of up here, you could literally see. How far can you see? You can see first, I think it's right, if you think it's right. Go down. I mean, you can't see that much further, actually. It's low, okay? This view. Compared to this view, not much of a difference. You can see that cloud in the background. That's all I can see difference. Still, I can't believe that nobody has the room to serve it to the wait, yeah, if you do that. Communities out here. Let's get these. These are controversial. Oh, it's very bad. Very bad. This mountain will be in the way that I guess you would have a favorite place. Hold on. We have the best view of the city. Like the what they say is all of these are city background. They say this place and the foreground is where they see orangey. Going in the very back part, you can see that some of them actually sit in the city. Now I just thought of something which is even nice. You have the best view in the world of everything. Look at this view. In the tippy top of this mountain, you can see the main city area. You can see the island, you can see all the way to the back over there. To the international airport, you can see a subway, you can see the highways. Like, that's just one part of this mountain. You can see the forest, you can see Google, you can see Orzy, you can see that mountain, which is the other one, the best view in the entire thing. You can see the sidewalks. So, this is where you're going to look at the sidewalks. Here, this is like my favorite shot probably. You can see Rosie, Bees, Rosie's galore, or whatever. You can see all of that. From there, like really low. The Rosie is really low, actually. Can you mountain? Is the nearest single turn into the far corner of the map, away from everything else in the world. There's distances between the cozy residents and sunset horizons. What would you measure this? The sunset horizons. Where is this distance on the map? Concord. And the old way to Patterson Hills. Maybe we should expand Concord, but I want to just a little tiny town. This guy just walking down to the train station. And there's not too many people using the train station, but it's a tiny little town in the middle of nowhere. I wonder when people using the train station. Not much. Well, of course you want them to. Oh, why do you want to speak to a lot of people to use the train station? Intersection that can go in pretty much every possible direction, including do a U-turn. Not people usually. Well, I mean, some people do, but you know, not many people do. Well, it's because there's so many options. A lot of people go to Lodzi, and a lot of other people go to. Sees Galore and this kind of area, but most people actually go to either Lodzi or Vaiz, which then heads into down. Or, why did I say Vaiz? Vaiz is all the way down here. We're going to Lodzi, which a lot of them actually are. We're going to be continuing on to Vaiz even. Not that many people come to units and policies Galore and Madison and Hills. It's partially because they're straight. It goes all the way down to here. Nicer. We got, you know, 26 minutes into the episode. We have this random industrial area that I just placed in for no reason whatsoever. Yeah, really, I added this industrial area in for no reason whatsoever.
Oh my god, this guy just came off of here and comes over here. Apparently, it's quicker. This guy just did a huge, what is this? A bus. Apparently, it's quicker for the bus run to just do that. I guess it is since you can floor it. Especially if you're coming from here, if it's floor it. So, right, well, here you don't have to accelerate anymore.
There would be traffic lights, then yes, it would be easier to just go around. There's a random flood wall thing over there, so random. Some dude is running in the middle of the street. We have all these. This is a nice industrial area. It's kind of neat. This industrial area is supposed to kind of be for, oh yeah, like this part. That's kind of what this industrial area serves. This area over here. Some parts of Hampton. It's always the place that gets completely destroyed and all that. I guess this industrial area is for kind of this area. There's a lot of commercial here, generally, because it's a VP National Park. Ugo's industrial is a lot of this area. Like, it's for all of this. Ugo, with the assistance from Indus Park, Ugo and Indus Park together. This area is industrial. This little tiny strip of it here, I guess it kind of helps serve this. Like, the rest of this is like oil. It just makes its money, it just gives its money. Well, this area serves this main city area, or this main suburban area, I mean. So yeah, I think I'm gonna end this part here. Thanks for watching, make sure to like, comment, rate, and subscribe, share it, rate, subscribe, share, all that stuff. I hope you enjoyed the video.